inches. In the face of life, I paid a grand and 300 for my beat machine. My body, I keep it clean by eating vegetables. Why you claim indestructible? I made them feel uncomfortable by talking about my hemorrhoids and how my parakeet's unemployed. I enjoyed watching old men put pensoil inside the engine while eating cookies kept in tinfoil. I've been spoiled like the underwear that's been soiled by my opponents when I assemble my microphone kit. Most kids appear domeless. I wonder what their folks did to make them think they flow swift with broken focus. Folk hymns are sung while my guitar is strung and then plucked to make the hip hop purist tense up. Sure, it's $10 to come and see me at a show, but when I stage dive into Jello, you won't care about the dough. But if you still think my shit is whack, you'll get your money back, and then you'll leave the show and run into two men in funny hats. They'll beat the fuck out of you and take your wallet out your back pocket. After that, you'll swell up in my eye sockets. Then I'll finish my show and go to the parking lot and meet the two men who then put your loot in my pocket. I tried jocking myself, but that didn't work. After I realized that God was watching with a hidden smirk, I should have heard that stunk the house for 3 weekends. Instead of R&B bitches, I do my books with Japanese kids.
Beach on Tuba, watching all those pretty girls.